I gave everything to baseball, my whole youth to baseball. So I mean, when I finished, for sure, I was happy and content for what we accomplished and for my career.
I couldn't go no club. You know, my father wasn't, I mean, it was a lot of things to take care of before a glove in a bat. So, you know, I made my own glove. And I was happy with this team. I was the happiest kid in the neighborhood with this team.
You were definitely the best closer ever. I just want to thank you for being a class act, a man with integrity, and a great role model for young kids. And we certainly need that right now.
Believe me, I don't get no sense, but the satisfaction that I get is beyond that, beyond money, beyond anything that you can imagine. Because when you help people and that person that you help give you that smile, oh my God, for me, it's priceless.
What amazes me about you is you could rest on your celebrity, but you refuse to. You are really out there rolling your sleeves up, and I just see the joy. I mean, thank you for that. I mean,
no, thank you.
I think it serves as a great role model because you can influence a lot and do a lot, and you are.
Cheers.